Hey everybody, my name is Alison, and today I'll be showing you how to install Tomcat 9 on Windows. So keep in mind before you install the Tomcat service, make sure you have either JDK or JRE installed on the server in order for it to work. The first thing we'll be doing is downloading the Tomcat 9 service. So go ahead and open up your browser and go to tomcat.apache.org. Tomcat.apache.org and click enter. In the left menu bar, you'll see the different versions of available Tomcat. Today we're going to click on Tomcat 9. Install that. Some information. Scroll down a little bit and you'll see the wizard installer, the Windows Service installer. Go ahead and save that file. And then once you've saved that file to the server, we're going to go ahead and find it in the files. Downloads, go to apache.exe. Okay, so you're going to agree to the license here, and then for this install, the type of install we want is full, so click on this and then scroll down to full. Okay, so here you can set a custom port if you want. I'm gonna leave 8080 because it's default, but if you prefer a default port, you can set it there. You can also set the username and password if you want a username and password for the service. I'm just gonna leave that blank for now. Click next. So when you have a JDK or JAR install, this is the location that you'll put in that path right there. So. And then on this one, you choose the install location for the Tomcat service itself. And then click install, give it a few seconds. Okay, so I'll uncheck show readme unless you want readme information. Unclick run Apache Tomcat, click finish. Okay, so Apache should be installed. So we'll test that. Go to services.msc and we want to make sure that the service is running. So Apache Tomcat 9, you'll see the status right there is blank. We want to go ahead, right click and start, and then now you can see the status change to running, so that service is running right now. So the Tomcat service is installed and it's running. So the next thing we want to do is test whether it can make a connection and whether Tomcat recognizes it being installed. So what we'll do is we'll go to localhost colon and then that port number. For me it was 8080 because I left the default. For you it might be a custom port. Click enter. And then it says, if you're seeing this, you've successfully installed Tomcat. Congratulations. So you can see it's installed. And that's it. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed our video about how to install Tomcat 9 on a Windows server. For more how-tos and tutorials, visit our knowledge base at liquidweb.com/KB or our YouTube channel at youtube.com/user/liquidwebinc.